You know, someone called me earlier today and said the way that this is all shaping up is that Harper's going to Philadelphia and Manny Machado's going to New York. Now, this is one person. This is not one person with either the Phillies or the Yankees. But this is someone who's been in the game for a long time and tends to read tea leaves well. And I think he just believes that the Yankees make too much sense for Manny Machado, and Manny Machado wants to be a New York Yankee for it not to happen. But it has to happen at a particular price point, and what that price point is, I don't quite know yet. I wish I could come on and tell you the Yankees could get Manny Machado for this number. I just don't know what that number is, but there is definitely mutual affection on both sides, and if it comes down to it and nobody blows Manny Machado out of the water financially and with a situation where he's going to win, the Yankees are lurking there just waiting for the right opportunity to pound.